How's that? I reckon that was at least 250 metres. Got him right in the chest. Pretty old mangy fox too, look at this. Not a very good tail on that, mate. It's all mangy and not very nice at all. He's a bit stinky. Ooh. I don't think I want to cut his tail off anyway, mate.
Morning.
Mate, you look loaded up there.
Yeah, right.
Is that belt pretty heavy?
No.
Oh, we'll get going soon.
Let's go.
I'll better just wait to talk to Grandpa. Make sure he's talking.
Do you want to keep me up?
Here we are at the mighty Murchison River. That's the entrance to the gorge. This is Mount View here. And that's Mark. What do you reckon, Mark? There's no goats here. Turn around, mate.
Okay.
Okay, yeah, you reckon I needed one hand to hold on.
That can run pretty fast.
Oh, yeah.
Where's
our baby? So how far away are we, mate, from the jam?
Probably about 4 km's, I reckon. 4 km's.
Yeah, so we're probably about 10 km's.
No. No, we just drove 10 km's around in a straight line that way.
Right.
Shouldn't be too far.
So what have we got here? We've got the GPS.
Yep. What's your weapon of choice, mate?
Weapon of choice, the only thing I've been able to hit anything with, which is a shotgun.
Okay.
Yes. I should be able to hit pretty much Kalbarri from here. No.
Yeah, let me tell you, you need to get in about 50 metres away from them, right? And yeah. Hang on tight, because that thing's going to rattle the fillings out of your teeth, mate.
Okay, great. Okay, when you find wonderful. Those big That's good, slopes. Yeah. Go with the other bruises I've got. Let's get going.
Yeah, okay.
Sorry?
That's good, eh?
You like that? Goes all right, eh?
Goes all right, doesn't it?
Smooth. It's amazing out on that rough, rocky shit. Just floats.
Hey?
Just floats.
Yeah.